What did you put inside there, Jeremy?
Tang and syrup.
Tang and syrup.
That's hot.
That's awesome. Is it delicious?
No, I'm going to make my brother.
Doesn't seem delicious.
Look at those chunks, baby. Yeah.
Chunky.
Awesome. Maybe you should try to shake that up a little bit. Applesauce.
Yes.
Strawberry applesauce. Maple syrup and pancakes.
Trying to get it?
Nope. So, what is that you're eating there?
Oatmeal inside a grapefruit skin. No mess.
No mess.
You just lick the spoon and you're done.
Sway the Varsity Scouts roll.
Would right. you care for some oatmeal?
Pizza and tinfoil.
It's gonna be delicious.
I hope so.
What do you think?
Looks like pizza with a lot of cheese in one spot.
Yeah, that's like your favorite, huh?
I'm not crying with this onion, but earlier today when I was cutting the other onion, that was
crying.
It was so sad.
You cut it in half first.
No, that's what I'm doing.
The other way.
The other way?
Yeah.
Alright, and now my eye's on fire.
Pretty, don't cry. Don't cry.
It'll be alright.
See, everything will be alright. Don't cry.
You'll see mother again on Friday night. Terrible
graphic. Squirted into my eye.
As opposed to Kate here, has no problems whatsoever.
My eye is on fire.
Nope. Is there such thing as
baking strips?
Baking strips.
Well, it's like. In there, there's so much.
You can't even like stir it.
Thank you.
called on a chilly night. He prayed for the moon to give him light, for in many a mile to go that night before he reached a town. Oh, town, oh, town, oh, in many a mile to go that night before he reached a town. Oh, he ran till he came to the farmer's pen. The ducks and the geese were kept therein. He said, a couple of you are gonna grease my chin before I leave this town. Oh, town, oh, town, oh, a couple of you are gonna grease my chin before I leave this town. Oh, by the neck, he threw a duck across his back, and he didn't mind the quack, quack, and the legs all dangling down, oh, down, oh, down, oh, he didn't mind the quack, quack, and the legs all dangling down, oh. Well, the old gray woman jumped out of bed, out of the window she popped her head, crying, John, John, the great goose is gone, the fox is on the town, oh, town, oh, down, oh, John, John, the great goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, oh. Till he came to his nice warm den, and there were the little ones, 8, 9, 10, saying, Daddy, Daddy, better go back again. It must be a mighty fine town, oh, town, oh, town, oh, Daddy, Daddy, go back again, for it must be a mighty fine town, oh. The fox and his wife, without any strife, they cut up the goose with a fork and a knife, and they never had such a supper in their life, and the little ones chewed on the bones, oh, bones, oh, bones, oh, they never had such a supper in their life, and the little ones chewed on the bones.
I think that's a bad idea. Ramming speed! All right, hurry up! Come on, Caleb Nagal! Alright, check those ropes. Are they underneath the boat?